This newscaster was on air at the moment. A massive 7.5 magnitude earthquake hit Mexico on Friday. He stayed calm as a quake siren sounded while describing the shaking inside the studio. This amateur footage shows a wall collapsing in Mexico City. It's been independently verified by the Associated Press. The tremors were felt across at least half a dozen states and Mexico's capital. There were no reports of major damage or casualties. Some residents said paintings fell off their walls. In our office, they weren't allowing people to come out, said this local resident. And we were afraid, but now I feel okay. The thing is that the earthquake was really strong and everyone is worried for their relatives. The quake was centered in the western state of Guerrero, close to the Pacific beach resort Acapulco. A devastating 8.1 magnitude tremor in 1985 killed thousands of people in Mexico City.